Hey guys, today I'm going to create an application using Google Maps API. So first, I'm going to create a new application and I'm naming it Demo Maps. And I'm going to click Next. Here, make sure in the minimum SDK field, you choose API 17 or more. That is Android 4.2 Jelly Bean, because the version we are going to use is Google Maps V2 and it is not supported in API 16 or lower level API. So make sure you choose API 17 or more. So I'm going to choose 17 so that you'll know that it is working in API 17. This is the minimum API and click Next. Here, instead of choosing blank activity, choose Google Maps activity and click Next. And then you can change the name, activity name here, Maps activity. I'm going to leave it as it is and click Finish. So it will start building the application. So I'll pause the video and I'll get back to you when it is done loading. Now after building the application, you'll get this file, Google Maps API.xml file, and here you need to insert your Google Maps key. For that, just follow these instructions. So what you have to do is just copy this whole link, go to your browser and go to that link. Make sure you are logged in to your Google account and then agree and click on agree and continue. So it is creating a new project for your application. Now click on go to credentials. And here, click on create. Now, all you have to do is just copy this API key. It starts from ALZA. Just copy this one and paste it here. Now, close this file. We don't need it anymore. Now, come to Maps activity. Here, you'll find setup map if needed. And you'll find one more method, that is setup map. So now I'm going to run this application. If you try to run it on AVD, it won't work. It will give some error. It will tell you to update your Google Play services and then it will suddenly stop. So you may find you may think that there is some error, but there isn't. I'm going to run it on my phone. You can just connect your phone and use it as AVD, or what you can do is you can run this application, and when you start this application on AVD, it won't work, but it will create an output file, that is the APK file, and you can just get it on your phone and start your application to test it. The AVD is starting. Now what it will do is it will just show a random, it will just show a fixed location. And it will show also, it will also add a marker. But if you want to know what your current location is, then you'll need to add some code here, setup in the setup map method. And we'll do it in the next tutorial. Now the app is launched on our AVD and it is saying demo apps won't run without Google Play services, which are missing from your phone. Now I'm going to click on this button, get Google Play services. And it will stop. Unfortunately, demo maps has stopped. So don't worry about it. My app is saved here. Demo maps. And inside that folder there, you'll find a folder app, then build, then outputs, then APK. And you'll find app-debug.apk file. You just have to get this on your phone and install the app and test it out. So I just added that file on my phone and I started the app, and this is how it looks. It is just showing a marker in a fixed position. So if you want to see your current position, or if you want to follow the position if you're moving, so what you can do is you have to add some code in this method, setup map. So when you create this application, if you just select blank activity, then you'll have to code everything. So you'll have to add these methods, then you'll have to also add these permissions, that is internet access network state in Android manifest file, write external storage and many more. So because of Android Studio, you can just directly add a Google Maps activity and everything is ready for you. You just have to add the API key and you're done. You can see the whole map. So thank you for watching this video. Make sure to subscribe to my channel. And if you like this video, give it a big thumbs up. Bye.